Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm just gonna show you quickly a room, bed, and breakfast. Like, yeah, we booked this room to sleep overnight for one night. We're gonna sleep here for one night, and I just wanted to show you guys how it looks like for, how do you say it, AirBnB, right? AirBnB. So this is a bed and breakfast room in Namibia. And guys, this room looks so pretty. So when you come in, there's this carpet here, and there's this nice sofa that you put on. And here, there's, you can see that's a little kitchen there. And of course, this is for warming clothes and small fridge, your kettle for boiling water. And they have ACs that side. Oh guys, this is a built-in cupboard, and ooh, it's really nice. It's pretty. And this is a bed where we're going to sleep with my friend Angela. And this place, I like it because it's so simple and clean, and very, very, very clean. And very, very clean, simple, and just nice. And this is the bathroom. This is the bathroom. And then you take some stairs. It's like, and there is a clean, nice place. And that's me in the mirror. And this is a clean, clean, clean toilet. So, if you're coming to Namibia, don't hesitate, don't hesitate to book your Airbnb. This is this room, and this is just a nice simple shower right there. And I just feel like this place is so beautiful. It's really, really nice. And the cost was like 450 for one night. And if you want breakfast included, you can pay 650 for bed and breakfast. But as we don't need breakfast, we're gonna make our own breakfast. So yeah, this is a simple Airbnb room in Namibia. I hope you guys will enjoy this video, just to give you insights of life in Namibia. And if you didn't subscribe yet to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel until the next time I upload another video. Until the next time. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.
You are so perfect.